Green MP Julie Anne Genter has given birth to a baby boy. Genter, who biked to the hospital on Sunday to induce labour, announced the arrival of her son on social media last night. He was born about 6 o'clock, weighing almost 4.3 kilograms. Genter and her partner Peter expressed their thanks to Auckland Hospital staff and their midwife.